Hello everyone and welcome back to the Wurbal. So, you've seen this stuff everywhere, right? Your grandma probably used it, and now your favorite influencer swears by it. They say it can grow your hair, clear your skin, detox your liver, and maybe even file your taxes for you. But what's the real story? Is this ancient oil a genuine miracle cure, or is it all just slippery nonsense? Today, we're putting on our lab coats and diving into the science. We're going to bust five of the biggest myths about castor oil and find out what it's really good for, based on actual research. And trust me, some of the answers will surprise you. All right, let's get into it. And hey, before we start, what's the craziest claim you've ever heard about castor oil? Drop it in the comments below. I need a good laugh. Myth number one. Castor oil is a cure-all for dozens of health problems. You see it online for everything from arthritis to weight loss. But what does the FDA, the Food and Drug Administration, say? Well, they've only approved it for one thing. Yep, constipation. That's it. Its one and only FDA-approved job is to help you, you know, go. And how does it work? It's all thanks to a superstar molecule called ricinoleic acid. When you drink castor oil, this acid gets to work on the muscles in your intestines, telling them, all right, team, let's get moving. And they do. It's very effective, but also very enthusiastic. That's why it can cause some serious cramping and why doctors often recommend gentler options these days. So, a cure-all? Not quite. Bottom line, castor oil is a laxative, not a panacea. Next up, the hair growth hype. Okay, this is the big one. The myth that launched 1,000 YouTube tutorials. Castor oil makes your hair grow super fast. I've seen claims of 3 to 5 times the normal rate. So I dug through the scientific literature, the clinical trials, the dermatology journals, and I'm here to tell you the hard truth. Are you ready? It's busted. There is zero, and I mean zero, scientific evidence that castor oil can stimulate your hair follicles to grow new hair or make your hair grow faster. But wait, you say. My hair definitely looks longer and healthier when I use it. And you're not wrong. But you're seeing the result of something else. Think of your hair strand like a delicate rope. As it gets longer, it gets damaged, frayed, and eventually it breaks. Castor oil is incredibly thick and moisturizing. When you apply it, you're not feeding the root, you're coating the rope. You're giving it a super-powered conditioner that seals in moisture and prevents it from breaking. So your hair isn't growing faster, it's just surviving longer. It's a conditioner, not a catalyst. So, will it give you Rapunzel hair overnight? No. Will it make the hair you already have look shinier and healthier and help it reach its full potential? Yes. It's all about managing expectations. So, if it doesn't grow hair, is it just useless for beauty routines? Not so fast. This myth is also busted. Your skin might actually love this stuff. That same ricinoleic acid we talked about, it's a fantastic moisturizer. It creates a barrier on your skin that locks water in, which is amazing for dry, flaky skin. And there's more. Preliminary research is showing it has some serious anti-inflammatory properties. In some animal studies, it worked as well as capsaicin, the stuff that makes chili peppers hot, at reducing inflammation. So while it won't perform miracles, it is a legitimately good natural moisturizer and anti-inflammatory agent. There's even promising research into using it in eye drops to treat dry eye disease and even support certain eye conditions by stabilizing the tear film. It can soothe irritated skin and help with dry patches when used in medical grade products. Just don't put regular castor oil in your eyes. Okay, we need to get serious for a minute. This isn't a myth so much as a very dangerous piece of historical advice that's still floating around. The claim, you can safely drink castor oil to start labor. This is a huge one, and the answer is a firm no. You should not try this on your own. While some studies do show it can trigger uterine contractions using that same mechanism that works on your bowels, the risks can be severe. For the mother, it can cause violent diarrhea and vomiting, leading to dehydration. And for the baby, there's a risk it can cause them to pass their first stool, called meconium, inside the womb. If the baby inhales that, it can lead to a serious lung infection after birth. This is absolutely not a DIY project. Please, if you are pregnant and near your due date, talk to your doctor about safe methods of induction. Do not reach for the castor oil. All right, let's end on one last myth that scares a lot of people away. The castor bean plant is the source of ricin, a deadly poison. So is castor oil secretly toxic? This myth is completely busted. Yes, the raw beans contain ricin, but the process of making castor oil involves heating, and this heat completely destroys the ricin toxin. The oil you buy in the store is 100% ricin-free and safe for you to use. The only danger is if you were to, for some reason, find and eat raw castor beans. Don't do that. Store-bought castor oil is safe for topical use and a laxative. So, what's the final verdict on castor oil? It's not a magic potion, but it's not useless either. It is a great FDA-approved laxative, an amazing conditioner for your hair and a moisturizer for your skin. It is not a hair growth miracle, and it is definitely not a safe DIY method for inducing labor. If you do want to buy it, look for a product that is cold-pressed and organic. This just means it's been processed with minimal heat and without synthetic pesticides, so you're getting the purest product possible. And always, always do a patch test on your skin first to make sure you're not allergic. So there you have it, the science-backed truth about castor oil. What other natural remedies are you curious about? Let me know in the comments and maybe we'll tackle that in a future video. If you learned something today, hit that like button and subscribe for more science-backed wellness. Thanks for watching. Stay curious.